The word jugalbandi means entwined twins. Jugalbandi often represents a duet of instruments, where both instruments have an equal representation in the music. When I first heard the Charukeshi jugalbandi, I was captivated by the underlying sadness depicted by the violin that duels with the high-paced rhythmic cuts of the tabla. It is quite rare to create an abhinaya piece using a jugalbandi. However, I was inspired by the unusual tone of the music to create a piece that revolved around the education of girls in rural Indian villages. The abhinaya piece depicts an empowered mother who tries to give her daughter the opportunities that she never had. Normally, a jugalbandi has a back and forth solo instrumentation, which to me seemed like a discussion, Therefore, I chose to pair the violin and tabla back and forth solo with the mom and father having a discussion. A constant struggle I faced when choreographing this piece was how to balance between relatability and realism, as well as incorporating nuances that show a different side of the story. An important part of Abhinaya pieces are the hasta mudras, or hand gestures, as well as the Abhinaya, or facial expressions. For instance, in Kuchipudi, doing this depicts a baby or a boy, but putting the pinky up depicts a daughter. So it was very important that me and the other dancers kept this in mind as we presented the Abhinaya so that the audience had a clear understanding of what was happening. Another thing that you might not know is when we show our hands like this, it usually means marriage. As you'll notice in the beginning, my character is doing a lot of chores. She starts off sweeping, and then she chooses to bring a bucket and milk the cow. And then she brings her basket of laundry, soaps it up, waters it, and squeezes it dry. So the discussion between the father and mother starts with the father saying that our daughter cannot study anymore. And the mother wonders why. And he goes on to say, it is time that she gets married. And the mother is almost disturbed and surprised that it's time to get married. She explains that the daughter is too young, but the father ridicules her, saying, how is she young?